people regard Mike Tyson as one of the best fighters in history. Well, we caught up with him.
What's up, buddy?
Hey, congratulations on your marriage.
What did you think about him in The Hangover?
I think he's great. He's a great actor.
There, Mike. Ellie's always asking a boxing question.
What do you think about Chris Arreola?
I think Chris Arreola is an awesome fighter. Was great. With a great competitive heart. But he needs to focus more on his defense.
Yeah. How about B-Hop?
B-Hop is a legend.
Mike Tyson walked on the red carpet tonight. What do you think about Mike Tyson?
I love Mike. Mike's a friend.
We love him.
Iron Mike.
What I think Iron Mike, I'm going to be honest with you. In my generation, he was the greatest of my generation. Of course, I will always say Muhammad Ali was first, but as far as what, same thing when I was just talking to them about Pete Rose. Yeah, he's got a lot of craziness that happened off, out of the ring, but hey, pound for pound, in the ring, I don't think anybody wanted to see Mike Tyson. You know what I mean? You know, because, you know, you get him mad, he might take a bite out of you. Literally.
What do you think about Iron Mike?
Iron Mike is the best. I've known Mike forever. I met him when he first won the title. He's a great guy, and he's very, very nice, very sweet, and I love the fact that today he's able to have fun with himself and allow himself to be, you know, the butt of jokes sometimes and have a little fun. He's a good guy.
You never thought of getting a tattoo on your face?
No, I never thought about that. I don't have a tattoo anywhere. I won't ever have a tattoo.
Better not.
What do you think about Mike Tyson?
Well, he's great. Mike's always been a good friend. Great guy. He looks like he can fight today.
Tonight, what do you think of Mike Tyson?
I like him. He's a wonderful guy.
Bernard. Well, Mike is a friend. I like him.
Is he the best ever?
What's that?
Is he the best ever? You in The Hangover.
Thank you very much.
You're gonna put him in the entourage?
Yeah, he's already been in entourage with me. Ask him.
So last thing, once you brings you here tonight.
Jerry West.
I love the foundation. This is actually.
So there you have it, Mike Tyson. What do you guys think of him? For ESNewsReporting.com, Melly Sekback reporting.